Alright there, ladies and gentlemen, John Suitepee here, bringing you part 6 of Zhu Rong's campaign. And today, she fights at the Battle of He Fei.
Oh, come on. I just want to go home already. What's he putting up such a fight for?
That's him, right? He's so young to be such a good leader.
What are you saying? I'll pound him into the dirt!
What? That woman? Back again?
Oh boy, so it looks like Sun Saiyan's Shun Shang Jiang are gonna be our couple this time around. Well, let's get an intro.
After thwarting the assault at Yuting, Zhu Rong becomes wary of another ambush and decides to retreat along the same path she and her troops had progressed. This, however, had been Wu's plan all along. As the Nanman forces approach Hefei, they once again encounter the Wu army. Visible among Wu's ranks are officers that Zhu Rong had defeated in their previous encounters. All of them seem eager for another round with Zhu Rong.
Wow, so many eager rematches.
For Wu, this battle is for their very survival, but at the same time, it's an opportunity for many Wu officers to seek vengeance. Zhu Rong has no interest in destroying Wu, but she is also not about to back down from a challenge to fight.
So I don't have much of a choice, really, being ambushed by Wu. Okay, so Wu are fighting for survival here. I see. Well, there's Meng Kuo in the center. I think it will be a good idea, as we have had to do in the last couple of maps, to head straight for him and make sure he doesn't get destroyed. There's us, normally in the position that Cow Cow occupies in this map in the Dynasty 3 game. There's a bunch of generics. And for Wu, once again, it looks like Sun Tse, with last time, returns to haunt us again. No sign of Sun Shang Jiang yet, though. I fear she's going to appear in an ambush. We'll see. There's Wu Zun, Xingfu, Yu Su, Xu Zhang, Zhu Huan, and Gong Zi. A lot of generics! Don't expect that to remain the case, even though we defeated a whole bunch last time. Alright, conditions? Okay. So it's not going to be Sun Shang Jiang, it's going to be Da Qiao. Again. Okay. So we gotta defeat Sun Tse and Da Qiao and prevent Mac. Thank you for being defeated. Alright, weapon-wise, still in the old fire wheel, mercifully. Item-wise, we're gonna stick with this set. Bodyguard-wise, now, I've done a little bit of off-stream, off-recording grinding. And now we have 6 bodyguards, so Glasses and Buddy Ace are finally going to be on active duty. I've started to do this because I need to set them up for the final video, where we'll have all 8 ready. We're not going to have the final video without all 8 fully powered and ready to kick ass. Especially since I'll be tackling that guy's challenge on the last map. Why not? A fitting conclusion to the series. So, I've given them the pike. And that's about it. So, there are 2 challenges on this map that I'm going to be doing. There are 4 challenges I need to do remaining. I'm going to do 2 now and 2 next time. The 2 I'm going to do on this map, the first one was suggested by Jake Wickham. I'm going to only use my charge attack to kill the officers. That means the triangle attack. I guess I'm only allowed to use it to kill them. I guess I can word them down any other way, which way before that. The second challenge that I have to do, which makes a lot more sense now that I think about it, with considering how many generics there are on this map, was suggested to me by Jong Fao on Twitter, and he says I should kill all the generics before the main officers. I just want to quickly re-scout that. So some says the reasons. Okay, that shouldn't be too much of an ask. The only generics on the battlefield at the moment are far away at the back. But I don't expect that to remain the case, especially since we saw Shun Changjiang in the cutscene. This is a good track, by the way. One of my favorites from the Dynasty Warriors 3 collection.
Good. The enemy is everywhere!
They're always everywhere. What's new?
What was I thinking? Now look where I am!
If we can do a treat.
Hey, you can do better than that.
And for a pep talk from Zhu Rong, it's...
Oh, all right! Everybody clear out!
So our triangle attack is kind of a... Jesus. I kind of wish I could freaking off-screen grind Zhu Rong's stats a bit, but I guess it would be a lot as fun if I had a max power. Still, something I may have to consider. So this battle is normally the battle between Wu and Wei in Dynasty Warriors 3. I don't have very happy memories of this place. It was on this site in particular, long, long time ago, back when I first started this channel, but a certain Wu force pissed me off and killed me several times in a row on my first character, Zahundun. Yep, and many a salty tear was shed that day. I didn't really want to pick that up. Okay, now, we need to dash to the center as soon as possible. I don't know why I put so much time here, to be honest. Might as well clear out a couple of shaft to clear a path. So, hopefully with any luck, Menkyo will retreat to the northwest once we clear him out of this village. However, there are a couple of events that could happen, given my knowledge of the map. And I'm really hoping that he doesn't...
Oh, my love. Sorry, I guess I got tripped up.
Don't stand there brooding. The battle isn't over yet.
Oh, yeah. You're right.
Okay. Charming. Alright, so we can kill this guy since he's a generic. So, bodyguards, let's see if you're any good. So, I'm going to wear him down. Doing a lot better this time. Alright, I have to finish him with the charge attack. One more should do it. One more should do it. There we go. Alright, a charge attack's actually pretty fast. It recharges quickly, which is nice. That's actually quite fast. Maybe useful. Alright, so that's Su Seng out the picture. Now let's deal with the other guy, Dong Zi. Now, one of the events that could happen on this map happens around this point. If you all remember, this is where Gan Ning has the ambush under the bridge. Now, I'm really hoping that doesn't mean we're going to have, like, Sun Shang Jiang short from on the other side of the bridge.
I defeated an officer.
And do the same thing. Hopefully, Menkyo is going to start retreating to the northwest. That's my plan for this. So that's two... officers out of the way. Are there any more in the village? Yep, there's one more inside the village. Also, that cutscene you just saw was a modified version of Taisa Chi's cutscene, where he is attacked by arrows in the village. Oh, wow. You know, I'll charge attack so fast, I could probably use it to open a bit. And that's kind of the cool thing about it. She attacks so quickly, she can actually hit them a second time before the block goes down. The problem with some charge attacks is they're kind of slow and usually have enough time to re-block. But this one's actually quite quick. Which is first time I've got something positive to say about Zhu Rong's character. She's so quick she can charge, kill. Making this challenge not too difficult. And that's three officers down so far with the charge challenge. Good. Hopefully, things aren't going too bad for once. We're not immediately under massive pressure this time, which is good. Bodyguards seem to be holding their own this time. I think the AI has improved a little bit since they went up the numbers. I think as they get more numerous, the AI also improves a bit. For some reason. Oh boy. Here we fucking go. The Wu ambush party. Let me guess. Here comes the named officers. Oh. Yep. Well, one of them is named anyway. Unfortunately, he's the one in the fucking way, which makes us very awkward right now, because I'm not allowed to kill him yet. Well, this is going to be awkward. Maybe Menghua will be safer in the center. I need to kill these generics fast, so I can kill the named officers. I should have expected... Woo ambushes! Got an ambush here, got an ambush there, got an ambush here, got an ambush there, etc, etc, etc. That's probably a bad time to use my Muzu! Maybe not. Alright, getting rid of you will be a nice coup. Hopefully it will secure the village then. And we can get Menkyo to some form of safety. Morale's on half though, so we should be okay. So I'm gonna try again. Charge, there we go. Nice quick opener. Yeah, okay, she has... Alright, charge, charge. Come on, Lusu. Bam. Good idea. And this time he didn't block. And now you run, guys. See you later. Good, he's out of the way. Are you following me around, Tenguo? Might not be the worst idea, actually, considering. Get some health from this dude. Yes. Oh, dear. Well, I don't really care about that. Yeah, well, look. We can get Sadako to come out of it and... Wait, that'd be Japanese. Well, the Chinese equivalent of Sadako. Maybe we can summon... Swing her out or something. Sorry, I also said it wells with the brain. You had a big influence on me. Alright, so the center's clear. Now... I'm not sure what to do now. Well, we could risk leaving him in the center. So we will. Alright, we're going to take a big risk here. Sort of. Menkyo is in the center, but he's relatively safe now. Wu Meng isn't pushing too badly.
Where are the reinforcements?
The annoying thing about this is that we're going to have to kind of... Well, Shengpu's to the southwest, Hondong's going to be immediately in front of us, and then there's one more guarding Sun Tse. Once we've killed all them, we are good to go, really. Wu Meng is kind of getting held up, which is good. Oh, Menkyo, what are you doing? Please don't head northwest now. I don't want you to bump into Wu Meng yet. Not until I can actually take him out, please. Alright, so we'll make Hondong here. Should be too difficult. Alright, let's do this. So, there have been a couple of comments regarding the whether or not I should play the other, what Dynasty games I should play. Harrison Smith made a very long... Okay. Excuse us. Oh wow, he went to open with an attack. Okay. So they actually hit him. Okay. Stop, 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 stop. Gotta finish the charge. There we go. See ya. Wouldn't want to be here. Okay, Hondong is out the way. Sorry, I keep taking the map. Okay, Shengpu is actually heading... Okay, no, that's good. That's good. That's good. Now, what we want to do here is... Illusion's unit's coming out. Okay. That's good. That's good. That saves us a bit of tracking, actually. If Shengpu's heading down the hill, and Luzun's heading from that Wu encampment, then... Yeah, we'll just meet him head-on and kill him. Well, actually, come to think of it, Shengpu is the last generic left. After that, we can kill the named officers until some more generics show up. I'm not convinced we're done just yet with ambushes. But this has been probably one of the smoothest mission openings I've had, considering the last two times it's been high pressure, deaths, and, well, dealing with Wu Bu and an ambush, and then...
So they enjoy.
Way. Ugh, it's kind of a relief to actually not have to actually have half morale early in the fight. Alright, let's go find Shengpu and kill him. But yeah, I've had a couple of comments regarding what Dynasty Warriors game I should play. It doesn't really matter. Dynasty Smith... basically was leaning more towards playing. Oh, I had to sneak past us somehow. Rampage down the hill. Dynasty Smith basically argued for playing Dynasty Warriors 5, which had a huge bias for, considering. Oh wow, we better get this done. Ding Feng and Shenkuku. I think I might focus on eliminating. Oh, wow, he's actually doing some good here. I'll get back to my comments in a minute. Looks like we got a 2 versus 2 here. Dynasty Warriors tag team rolling, whatever. Okay. Gotta finish him off with the charge. Okay. Good night. Me and my lady friends. Alright, went in the tree. We don't need him anymore. Defense of a guard. Yep. Please tell me he was the guard. Yep. Good. Sweet. Oh. Ah, what thing? Alright, great. Now. Hold on. Oh, holy crap. Oh, wait, no, he's the retreating officer. Alright, good. There's no more generics left. Now I can go kill Wu Meng, finally. Sweet. No fire arrows today, then, I see. Great. Now we can counterattack. Stop the enemy surge. Arrow. Okay, I didn't know. Whatever. Here's Wu Meng.
I have nothing against you, but this is war.
Yeah, yeah, we know you're all desperate. Whatever. Oh, come on! Not right fucking now. Oh, now I have to check who's shown up. Oh. Okay, she decided to show up now. With no cutscene thing. Okay, fine. That's fine. That means we can still beat on Wu Meng because no new generics showed up. I'm gonna assume that in the challenge he wasn't gonna be petty and mean sub officers as well of anyone. Why as well? That could be interesting. All right, I mean, there's a lot of defense. It's not particularly pleasant. Maybe. Time consuming to deal with. Don't like it when they give him that. But it happens sometimes. Sometimes you just gotta deal with the let's boost a random officer's stats to very high comparatively. It happens. Means I delay the fight by a little bit. I'm gonna have a Muzu ready in a minute. Ah! Unfortunately, Wu Meng has a halberd, that makes him kind of long reach. Bit awkward. Kind of like the Shaoyun of Wu, I guess. I think Wu Meng was a pirate formerly. I think he joined around the same time Gan Ning did. Wu seemed to have a habit of hiring pirates in the ranks. Between him, Gan Ning, and Zhu Tai as well. All sort of pirates. I guess they went for the naval thing. Oh shit! Oh! I need to finish him with a charge! Just Muzuing to break away from death. Where the fuck is this? Where is he? Okay, I can't actually. Okay. Charge. There we go! Got him. Ooh, a nice plus 8.
My lord, I must leave you now. Long live Wu!
Well, you fought somewhat well. See ya. Alright. Wu Meng is out the equation. Good. That puts the morale heavily in our favor and should ensure a relatively decent outcome now. Wow, that's a really crap iron to find in a pot. Hey, we're advancing. Finally. Okay. Now to deal with Shun Shang Jiang, but I really need some help. Some around here somewhere, right? Are we gonna need it? It could be right for stuff like that, but no. That's such luck. Oh boy. So, yeah, Harrison Smith said that Dynasty Warriors 5 was a thing of choice. What other comments were I just kind of scrolling through now? Blah blah. It's about 4 weapons. Oh, Shun Sen Chang's almost dead.
My brother shall praise me for defeating you.
If I'd left alone any longer, he should have been defeated off camera. Back for more, eh? We defeated you back in the original Nanman campaign thing. Oh shit, I bet I nearly killed him there, outside of charge. Okay! She's out of here! Stick a burner, she's been that before.
I do not want to die. Oh, not yet.
Zhu Rong finally kills off a female officer for the first time. I guess you didn't like her very much. I let you live once, but my living policy is once per battle, and that's it. Aw, oh, man, no health. This is so bad. Really bad, we need a health pot. Can't find nothing. So there hasn't really been a definitive answer, really, as to what I should do. It seems that people are leaning more towards having a go with the earlier Dynasty Warriors game, so I need help for the bodyguards, not for myself. Alright, well, the rest of this battle should be pretty straightforward. I don't think anything should happen at this point. Unless we were going to have more ambushes on the way to the victory march. Oh, we still got Wuzun, I suppose. He could be statted up. But Menkuo is no longer advancing like a moron, so we should be okay here. Guess we're not getting that cutscene on the bridge. Hopefully this will be helpful. So yeah, please feel free to keep your comments coming as to what you think I should do regards what I do after this series. I mean, after I finish this series, I'm going to be focusing on finishing Dynasty Warriors Baldur's Gate Dark Alliance 2.
Do you think you can evade my swords?
Yes. So I'm going to be focusing very heavily on that. So what I'll probably do is once I finish the I'll be playing Baldur's Gate Dark Alliance. Oh shit, don't kill him! Oh, that was close. Okay, I can't see him. Oh, come on! Another fucking ambush party?
They're making fools of you all!
Alright, who's arrived now? Ah, that's Yao. I'm surprised none of them have arrived by a cutscene. Oh man, I missed! Yeah, take that.
I'm too young to die. Oh.
Alright.
He's
on his out of here. So, on to one of the Donwoods to Dao Xiao now. I'm gonna get some health from these guys first, I think.
You cannot pass.
Sorry, Gandalf of the Nanman. So, yeah, once I finish this series, I'll be focusing pretty much exclusively on Baldur's Gate Dark Alliance 2 for a while. Since I don't feel that's the kind of game where I can just sort of... Ah, full health. And all my bodyguards are still alive. Good work, guys. You've done well today. Well, time for the Dao Xiao thing.
I must be strong.
I think he's a better weapon than a fan, then, I think. Into the air! That's screaming! What the hell? I can't break that attack. Better be careful here. Again, I can't. Right. Oh, come on! No! Good night. Nice try!
No! I'm very, very sorry.
Okay. Very apologetic on death. Who's she apologizing to? The crown? Alright, well, that was easy. I thought Dao Xiao would have a bit more stats, a bit more defense than that, actually. Alright, anything to make my life easier. Wow, I'm actually gonna do it! Last time I failed the bodyguard challenge, or they failed their own challenge, their fault. This time around, I'm gonna succeed in two at once. This bodes well for next time. So yeah, there's meant to be a cutscene involving that broken bridge, but it involves someone escaping. They're not really doing that, so I guess it's not being the Wu's army is advancing. Oh, okay. Nice to know that the Wu's army is advancing. I think they meant the Wu army, but that's it. You know, he's not. Alright, he's a guard captain. Need a little more health before the final push on Sunsei. Are you? What is that? Guarding? So much guarding! Okay! Right. Now let's finish this. Nothing left now. You've used all your ambush quotas of Woo. It's time to die. What I'll do here is... Sunsei may be a bit difficult, and there's no doubt going to be a shit ton of archers. This is a very infamous spot. Yep, they're already showing themselves. So we're going to have to deal with these archers first. So let's kill off all his archers. Oh good, they're distracted. Oh no, I thought they were distracted. Let's deal with them. Probably the most annoying part of this battle now. Fucking... Ha! Denied. You thought you could escape? No, too bad. You were wrong. Another one. Let's get him with another Muzu spike. Oh, the juggle, the juggle. Yep. Let's kill all these first. Hey, some say his camp is actually emptying at this point, so. Here it is, the full archer pack. Alright, bodyguards, you've got a lot of work to do here. This is a pretty pivotal point. Need these archers to be gone. And be gone quickly. I don't think I need to say how annoying archers can be. Hey! Huh! Did I kill that? Well, I guess these are generic, but... Oh, Zutai, you would only be a playable character in the fourth game. Which I may end up covering, so we may end up seeing your... What seal you're like when you're not a generic. Who knows? I'm trying to push him away from the archers, but no luck. Alright. Maybe one more hit? No. Alright. Okay. Charge!
I defeated down. An officer!
Good. Okay. Ooh, plus four, that's not bad. Right, where are those pesky archer scumbags? They're somehow getting ignored. Well, I was gonna go to the camp and deal with the gate captains, but it doesn't look like there's really much point. Ha! Might be it. Hopefully that's going to be kind of it for Wu's archer force. Hopefully. I think they had about 3 packs there. I don't think they've got much left. So maybe we can just go bummer Shumsei. Maybe take a gate captain to make it a bit easier for ourselves. You know. I'm going to die. Shumsei's a pretty fast character. Don't want to risk a death now. I have to redo all this. I think we'll be okay though. But yeah, as I was saying, Dynasty Warrior, Baldur's Gate Dark Alliance 2 isn't really one of those games where I can kind of just switch off for a while. I'm actually going to have to catch up on the story of that game, so when I get back to playing it, there's a good chance I'm probably going to have some kind of a recap of the story, since it's been so long. I mean, a game like this, you know, I restarted at, like, into the third mission, but it's not like the story is a big deal or anything. All you have to do is read the introduction and you're up to date. But there is a lot of story in Baldur's Gate being an RPG, of course. So, there's a good chance when I get back to doing it after this series, I'll be focusing pretty much exclusively on it for a while. Kind of like I've done with this, really. Something I might do in the future is focus on one thing at a time instead of spreading it out, perhaps. Since I'm not always going to have the time to sort of record two things in a row, because it does take a while to get all this done. I'm just doing some bodyguard safety more than anything at this point. consuming all the health they need, which they do. Okay. Do I not need to be staying this far back now? Let me see. I'm just gonna check if he's got any more sub officers. No, he's pretty much down to just his gates and him. So I'm gonna go forward and speed this up a bit. So I'm gonna go and clear the gate captains. And hopefully by the time I've done that, my forces will have pushed forward and Sunsei will be getting mobbed. We'll make for an easy finale here. Really. Also, it might draw any more archers that we got left. I wouldn't be surprised if there's a couple more. In fact, he's in an archer base. Yeah, could mean he has one more or two in the towers, but we'll let our guys get forward a bit. There's nothing really in the way. So yeah, it takes a while to get one of these uploaded. I mean, it doesn't take as long as it used to, mind you. Back before I had my fiber optic internet, an upload could take somewhere around 6, 8, 12 hours. Now it takes a much less longer. But the problem is I have to first of all convert the file. Then I have to put it in Windows Movie Maker. Yes, I use Windows Movie Maker. Mostly because I don't really do a lot of editing on my videos. And I know what I do, literally, is I convert it from FLV to MP4 so it will go into Movie Maker. Then I edit out the crap at the beginning. Save it as a WMV file. And then... once I've done that, and if there's any cutouts I have to edit, etc., or little captions or little clips, not usually much editing required in just, you know, timing the video. And then I have to then save that. That takes a while. It takes a while to go put the file on Windows Movie Maker, and then takes a while to save it. Not too bad, though. You're a guard captain. I don't think he has any archers left, which is good news. And this is why I don't want these guys alive. There's going to be enough people knocking me around at the end. About these lots. Might as well make Sunsei's final defeat, and I assume this will be their final defeat. Kind of makes me wonder who we're going to fight as a closer then. I'm still convinced we're going to end up fighting some kind of alliance of all the other women with spurtresses. I mean, Shun Shan Jiang's came back to haunt us. That is Dax Yao for that matter, so I'm fully expecting to be fighting some kind of coalition of No, you do not. Help up. Bodyguards have barely been threatened. Alright, can I sneak past? Nope.
Good. This should be fun.
Which I think we are gonna still have to sneak past here. No, go away, Sunsei. I want to kill off your gate captain first. Deal with you afterwards. Damn it. This is why they put so many of the damn gate captains near the actual commanding officers. You have the extra challenge of having to deal with the commander at the same time you're trying to wrap up the final spawn point. But doesn't always make it that difficult. Okay, now we can go kill Sunsei. Hopefully our reinforcements will be arriving soon. Just a case of beating him up. So then it takes a while to upload on YouTube. So really the process for putting a video up could take somewhere around 4 hours or something. Despite... I wish I could do it like super quick, but you know, I'm not of the persuasion of buying an editing program, so I don't mind. Though it's not a big deal. Oh crap! No, come on! I was seriously walking that. So quick, even the bells might walk. I need to be careful here now, a little bit. Ah, no, it should be okay. As long as we don't drop him. Ooh! Oh, now it's your turn to get pinged with arrows. Gotta love the friendly archers, man. man. Walk in. As I said, that's the problem with these quick characters. Instant reactions sometimes. There's like an army of them. Whoa, he's getting destroyed, man. Okay, gotta finish him with a charge. Gotta finish him with a charge. Should be fun. Let's play Trip Over Sunsei for the win.
This is it. I guess it's not so bad.
Okay. That is that. Two challenges successfully completed. All genetics killed before named, and charge attack for every single officer that I next. This was a really good mission. I thought this would be a nightmare, but it wasn't. So we took out Xu Zheng and Dong Zi early on. Then Wu Meng, Han Dong, and others showed up. Well, we took out Wu Su. And we took out Han Dong. Yao Ding unfortunately fell in battle, but Cheng Pu quickly fell soon afterwards, and thus all the genetics were defeated. Sun Chang Jiang showed up. Wu Meng posed a challenge, but we eventually squashed him. Sun Chang Jiang was mostly defeated and, well, would have been defeated off screen if we'd been, if we'd done off a few seconds. Dash Yao showed up, but she couldn't avenge Wu Zun's death. I guess Zhu Rong's fed up with spurring the women and decided to kill them too. But only if they show up twice. Then we scrap with archers for a bit, sweat the gates, and eventually Sunsei fell. 27 minutes in, into a battle I thought would actually be a lot more difficult, but this was surprisingly easy for a 6th mission. Alright, so we get some stats. Wow, 38? Damn, that's a high one. Well, not entirely to be unexpected for this stage of campaigning. Alright, nothing special there. Hopefully the bodyguards will receive a few more points. Hey, good, they got one. Excellent. And I think we'll be plunking that on a... Ooh, and they've upgraded their class to warrior now, so they're going to be more dangerous for next time. As I said though, I am going to be grinding the shit out of them so that all 8 will appear in the final battle. I may actually just take them all the way to the max amount of points so they're super strong. Give our bodyguard unit a fond farewell. So, Zhurong's quest 4. Oh wow, defense is actually maxed out at this point. I don't think I had that before. So, I guess it's all attack. Alright, we can put all on attack now, that's pretty good. So ranking wise, Boa, Wang Xiao and Diao Chan playthroughs, but beat that Dong Zhuo playthrough. Didn't get on the KO list. And did okay on time. Wang Xiao, Diao Chan was better. Again, also beat our Dong Zhuo playthrough. Alright then, so it'll be kind of interesting to see what's going to be the final scrap here, actually. We've beat Wu, we've beat Wei. So who's left? We're still in He Fei. I guess it's a logical follow-up. Fight at He Fei, fight at He Fei Castle. And it's going to be... the Allied Forces. Okay. Alright. Telling you, man, it's going to be a coalition of the female officers. I bet you any money it's going to be a coalition of all the females. It's going to be like Diao Chan and the Zenji and maybe Zhao Qiao might show up, possibly, and that's my opinion anyway. I hate it when a game does that. Alright, so that was the Battle of He Fei. What did you all think? Were you surprised at how easy it was? Was there anything I missed cutscene-wise with the bridge or whatever? Was there any events? And what do you think is going to happen next time? The Siege of He Fei Castle? Are we going to get a Wei-style slog? Or a Wu-style scroll? Or something in between? Who are we going to fight as the final couple before this campaign closes? And how well do you think the bodyguards will do next time in the final part of this series? gonna be hopefully quite an epic closer to this series. And let me know what you think on what Dynasty Warriors game to play next once this one is complete. And any other comments below as always. So I will catch you all next time for the finale. Dynasty Warriors 3, Xtreme Legends. See you there! Dynasty Warriors fans, see you there.